is a STG review. STG-44. It's first modern assault rifle. Damage 36, accuracy 80, range 71, stability 57, move speed 50, rate of fire 55. Rounds 30 round magazine. It's a World War II gun. It was, I think, 1,000 EMP, which is about $10, so. And just because you paid for this gun, it is not pay to win. Okay? Like, here, compare it versus the SCAR. Damage 32. See, it's the starting gun, compare it against this, you know, this. This, it's just a more or less a cosmetic gun. Oh, it also cannot be upgraded, or you can't put anything on it. So, we'll get on with some gameplay of it. Let's see. Oh, password. God dang you. I'm doing different. Whatever this mission is. Oh, Land of the Dead. Seems like a pretty good gun. Very much ammo. Shotgun a bit. There it is on the back. Looks good. Flipping through the pumpkin helmet. They did a really good job on the model.
Of a noose. Thanks.
Out of ammo!
Hope we can get more ammo so we can share the STG more.
Out of ammo! Need ammo!
Out of ammo again with the STG. Whoa. That's a weird glitch.
Horus, by my command, destroy these impudent souls! inexcusable. I'll take care of them myself.
Perfect reload.
Now we have lots of ammo.
Change is mine.
Many. Champ,
shit!
are one. Another beginning.
There you go.
All loaded. Let's roll.
Okay. Okay, so the STG. Well, it's not pay to win. It's a good gun from World War II. No, it's not pay to win. I mean, it was $10, but I had $10 left on my Steam. Wasn't going to spend it on anything. I like this game. It's really fun. So I thought I'd support it. You know, give it $10. I don't know how much it's supporting it, but... Yeah.